artistic needs to catch the technical.
Canada. Next to skate, representing Canada, Elaine Chartrand.
So fifth in this penultimate group from Canada. She was third in the Senior National Championships of Canada earlier this year, coached by Michelle Lee, Leonard Berenberg and MJ Rushot. She is from Brookville, Ontario, and a hometown of Prescott, Ontario. She is Elaine Chartrand from Canada, and a compilation, Misa Tango, by Louis Bakalov, the music. Interesting combination, triple Lutz is great, then a single loop into a triple Salka to start. Triple flip next. Popped high and clean. Good quality. Now the loop. Just pulled it a little bit on the takeoff, jarred the landing, but it's there. Load of content then in the first minute and a bit. Element now, triple Lutz. Ah, got it. Not clean. Well, a packed and combative performance from Elaine Chartrand from Canada. My words, that had everything in it.
Elaine Chartrand.
The first minute, 15 seconds, triple Lutz, triple Salka, triple flip, triple loop. And then we had a break with a couple of spins and then back to it. Another triple Lutz, hands down on that one. Triple toe loop, Salka, combination spin. I was thinking in the step sequence, it's a tango medley. Maybe it could have a little bit more tango feel to it. And then she put that in it too. So lots to admire in there. It could go up a gear in terms of interpreting the tango theme. But you'd always hear that from a nice dancer, of course. She's my background. And here we are. That was right at the start. Interesting sequence of jumps. Working on the levels. So very interesting. Currently in 12th place. So the lowest of this group. And really technically here. Going for it and attacking. So loads to admire from Alain Chartrand. Here was that step sequence. I was thinking it needed to me to dance a little bit more because it is the tango. There was the loop, didn't have quite the run on the edge, the landing edge, and that triple lutz could be expensive. The second one with the hands down. The first one, of course, we saw with that single loop in the middle and then the triple sark out after it. But it was good. Very, very good. And very attacking. Lots of character. Because on the short program, there was something about she was just getting a little offline. We were wondering whether it was because the rinks can be different sizes. 60 by 30 meter pads here, mostly in Europe for championships. In America and Canada, they can be different sizes. Transferring across can just put you off a little bit under pressure. But no problems today. So 90.10 is the highest she has had before. Oh, she's beaten that, 96.24. It's not going to take her right up there above Gabrielle Delman, which would have been great. But I think it is going to take her up, and she's currently going to be in second place behind Gabrielle, which is a big jump up. Well done. Good job.
She's currently in second place. Thank you.